Do you think there's anything wrong with your mind, really?
Not a thing, Doctor.